Welcome back to our channel One to Step everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can add or change a payment method on eBay. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm gonna be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification turned on. And let's move on now, shall we? First step, you wanna go to ebay.com. Once you go to ebay.com and log in into your account, you can see your username at the top left corner. You want to click on your username. Once you click on your username, this thing will open up. And from over here, you want to click on versus account settings. And once you click on account settings, it's going to take you to the account setting page. And over here, you can see the payments option. You want to click on versus payments. Once you click on payments, it's going to take you to the payment sector. And over here, in order to add a new payment method, click on add payment option, or you can click on this plus, alright? I'm just gonna click on this one. And over here, you need to fill up the form, which card you want to choose. So let's say I want to choose this. I can click on continue. After I do that, I can enter my card number, expiration date, security code, my first name, my last name. After entering all that, you can click on continue and your card will be added over here. And if you want to change your card, then you can just click on plus by coming over here and add another card. After you add another card, you can remove your older card, alright? So yeah, that's basically how you guys can add or change your payment method on eBay. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. And I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye-bye.